written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days.
Miss Al so much, but I just don't want to spend my whole entire senior year missing him and thinking about him. I'm just so sick of all this.
Well, I mean, you don't need to be with a guy to be happy. You know, you and I could hang out. You know, we could go to the movies. That would be a lot of fun. I know there's a new movie that, you know, I know you really want to see.
Yeah, that's true. Oh my gosh, that would be a lot of fun.
You know, we could, you know, go to a pumpkin patch or go ice skating or just, you know, stay at home and watch a movie, make our own popcorn, have our own snacks.
I love all those ideas, Paz. Yeah, that's true. We don't need boyfriends to have a good time. Let's spend the rest of our senior year just the two of us.
Definitely. That sounds like a great idea.
Awesome. I love you, Paz.
I love you, too.
Hey, Al.
Hey. Can I turn?
Yeah, come on in.
So, I was thinking about it, and I know I said a lot of things that I probably shouldn't have, but I think I made a really big mistake, and I was just wondering if you wanted to give it a second try.
Well, you know, I would love to, Al, because I really missed having you around and talking to you. But you were really mean to me when we broke up. You would not talk to me when you would see me. You'd look the other way when we were in the hallways. I tried to be nice and talk to you and make it all, you know, okay between us, but you wouldn't let that happen. So I'm gonna have to say no. I'm sorry.
So, listen, I was thinking about it, and I know that I said a lot of things that I shouldn't have, and I've been a jerk, but, I really want to give us a second try.
Well, I mean, I really want to get back with you, because I miss you a lot, but you really hurt my feelings when we broke up. We, like, I tried to make it all right with you, and you wouldn't even look at me in the hallways, or talk to me or anything, and that really hurt my feelings, but I really appreciate that you apologized, and I think I would like to give it another shot.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Belle. I got some popcorn. I really hope you like it.
Oh, thanks, Juan. That's so nice of you.
I'm really excited for this movie. I hope your phone's on silent, because that's what they tell us to do at the movie theaters.
Yeah.
I know.
Thanks for reminding me. You're such a good guy.
Thanks.
You really respect everyone around you. I appreciate that.
That's very nice of you to say.
I was really nervous to come out with you, but this is going really well.
Why were you so nervous?
I don't know. I thought maybe it wouldn't go well.
Well, I think it's going pretty well so far.
Yeah, you're a really nice guy. So, tell me about your date. How was it?
It went really well.
Really?
We had a really good time.
How come it went so well?
He was so polite and so kind. He bought us popcorn.
Oh, your favorite!
Yeah, Al never did anything like that. So, that made me pretty happy. And then he was just really respectful and really nice, so I think I'm gonna give him a chance.
I think that's a really good idea.
Yeah, even though he's your ex-boyfriend.
Yeah, I mean, I had a great time with him, but it kind of ran its course. So if you're happy with him, I'm happy for you.
Oh, thanks, Paz. I really appreciate it.
Of course.
You're the best friend ever.
I got some popcorn if you would like some.
I don't really like popcorn.
I'm sorry.
I'm fine.
So, how'd your math test go?
It went okay. I really thought I tried to put some effort into it, but at the end of the day, I'm not so great at math.
I love math. So,
what's wrong? How was your date?
Oh, Paz, it was not good.
What happened?
It's just really uncomfortable. It felt wrong. Like, I knew that I shouldn't have been on a date with Juan. I didn't really like him like that. And I just kind of went on the date to do it to make him happy, not to make me happy. So, I'm glad I did it. I'm glad I, you know, tried, but I think we're just going to be friends.
I think that's a good idea. I mean, you know, he is my ex-boyfriend, so it is, you know, a little weird, but maybe he's, you know, going through some things. He's usually not that awkward. But I'm sorry you had such a bad date with him.
It's okay. I still want to be friends with him. He's still a really nice guy. So, not a big deal. We'll move on.
Yeah.
Time to move on.
Hey, Paz, what's up?
I don't know what to do about Cruz. Like, he's not calling me back. I mean, we went on a date, like, maybe a week ago, and it was so much fun. We went ice skating, and, you know, he bought me hot chocolate, and so I thought things were going really well, and I, like, tried calling him, and he hasn't answered any of my phone calls.
Well, I mean, you do know that Cruz tends to go on a lot of dates with girls, so maybe he wasn't as curious about it as you were.
I know, I was kind of hoping, you know, it was a little bit different. I heard how, you know, he does go on a lot of dates with people, but I'm like, maybe this will be different, but I guess it's not.
I'm sorry, Paz. Are you kind of regretting breaking up with Juan?
I don't know right now. I'm just trying to feel it out, and I think eventually time will tell if I made the right decision or not.
I agree with you. I think you made the right decision because that's what your heart was telling you to do.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
Okay, I'll tell you. I'll give you the...
I know that I made a lot of really dumb mistakes and said a lot of really bad things, but...
Happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you know
that's what you want.